I wake up every day is a daydream. Everything in my life ain't what it seems. I wake up just to go back to sleep. I act real shallow, but I'm in too deep. And all I care about is sex and violence. A heavy baseline is my kind of silence. Everybody says that I gotta get a grip, but I let sanity give me the slip. Some people think I'm bonkers, but I just think I'm free. Man, I'm just living my life. There's nothing crazy about me.
Generating music to make you feel better. That's the BritMix with me, Graham Ives.
WJFF. British music, old and new, from the mainstream and the backwater. It's award season, so we have tracks from some of the winners of the awards over in Britain this week, from the Brit Awards announced on Tuesday, from the BBC British Folk Awards announced a week or so ago, and we have this. What's the connection between this old 70s rocking band and Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II? Bracelet from Tigers That Talked. They're a four-piece from Leeds, Yorkshire. That's the third single from the Artificial Clouds album, and it's got a nice kind of little sort of, you know, we like tongue on this show, and that's kind of slightly in the same sort of vein. This is the BritMix with me, Graham Rice, here on WJFF 90.5. Thanks for joining me tonight, and don't forget you can find all the playlists since the show began, every single one, at thebritmix.org, and today's playlist will be up immediately after the show, and the archive kicks in a little bit later.
Okay, we're going to play out with a track from the BBC Folk Awards Best Group of the Year and shortlisted for Best Live Act, Lau, L-A-U, from their album Lau Live. This is C.